New Jersey's Democrat-led Senate has given a vote of confidence to Republican Governor Chris Christie's pick to lead the state treasury. The Senate Judiciary Committee approved Acting Treasurer Ford Scudder's nomination. It now heads to the full Senate for its consideration. Scudder has served as acting treasurer since October of 2015. Scudder helped steer Christie's nearly $35 billion budget through the legislature earlier this year, winning praise from Democrats along the way.